This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. How long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just... focus. Wow. Nice one, Kamala.
I mean, you're basically made out of rubber, so that shit shouldn't hurt too much.
Scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart.
Sounds like a problem.
What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
Thank you.
I gotta get out of here. No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Just one thing, no one will know the difference. There's gotta be way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? All comes back. Oh, this was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Bam! I could get used to this. Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help. Nope. Shorted out. Needs power. Yes! Found the handle for that junction box. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
It's an target, Kamala Khan.
Response. Take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's
blood. I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy. So
how long have you been here?
A few years. Yeah.
So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. Totally locked Cap in the reactor room, and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
We've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. Proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
I got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong, and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west. And then when you do, we'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just...
You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible.
I see you made it to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you like and subscribe and do all that great stuff. And check out some of my dog links in the description. And if you got some more time on your hands, watch another video.